space. This is the most famous environmental image, a sort of symbol of all things green. It was the result of the greatest technological effort of its time. But this image is a paradox. It embodies a paradox because we are simultaneously inside and outside this picture, because the picture was taken by human beings. Are we inside this image or are we outside this image? In 1970, the Canadian philosopher Marshall McLuhan argued that with the arrival of an image like this and from the arrival of satellites, that there was no true wilderness left on Earth, that everything was, as it were, within the purview of human sight, and therefore was subject to at least manipulation and possible surveillance and possible control. And from now on, that would be part of the trajectory of the history of the Earth. Human beings who previously had been a figure on the ground of the Earth.
Thank you for WACDing. Thank you for WACDing.